What's going on, guys? We're back once again with another face of the franchise video, and today we are facing off against the Los Angeles Rams. But it says we have a matchup thing.
Keep your head on the swivel and those feet
Oh,
ready
here
to
we
move.
go.
You're about to match up with
We're
a
about to talk to
D-lineman from the
Chad.
99 club, and he can bring a lot of pain.
Uh-oh. The
You want his
99
guys'
Club.
ass ready too.
Jeez, they trying to do scare tactics on me? I gotta see this one too.
This is what we've been waiting for. You're about to match up
This
with
is
a
what he's been
DB
waiting
in the
for, guys.
99 club. But nobody can hold you. Keep your feet fast, your mind ready. Let's go.
We gonna fuck him up. Fuck him up. Alright, side activities. I just wanted you guys to see that. I thought it was gonna be something special, but it really wasn't. Just kind of funny. Cred. Rip. Speed. Strength. That's good. Perfect. On to our first game of the night. And we're gonna finish out this season in these games. We're gonna do three games, which will be 14. Wait, is this 15, right? 15, 16, 17, yep. Hopefully we can level up a little bit more, maybe like two more times. Play season game. We'll look at the playoff picture next week. We got Cup, we got Ramsey, and we got Donald. Donald. Oh, Sofi.
It's the NFL on EA Sports. We'll see
Gronky's
the
money,
Broncos,
but he still refuses to let us watch the
trying
Avalanche.
To join the ultra-exclusive club of 2,000-yard rushers in a single year. It's the Broncos and the Rams. All that and more
the
coming
Brams.
Up next on EA Sports.
EA Sports.
It's the national...
Guys, ready to do it?
The Broncos offense working on a three-game winning streak as they start playing.
Why would you say that, sir? Why would he say that? He doesn't need to say things like that. He's gonna jinx us. We're gonna run into Donald, aren't we?
They'll start on the ground here on first down. They'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31.
Okay.
The numbers for him from a week
almost
ago.
2,000.
Charles,
six
how do you think he ran the football?
I thought he definitely had his moments. I did think that they could have utilized him a little bit better, and I'm definitely
just running
to
get.
On him.
I want to bust the record right now.
On second down, Kurtz.
No.
A gain of five, good enough for the first down.
What
Our
is that?
Game here
We're one yard
shy. On this fine Christmas day.
Okay, let's finish it off.
Later tonight,
I also upgraded the quarters by 1 minute.
Glendale, and then remember, as if your spouse hasn't chided you enough already,
oh.
tomorrow night, Chargers
Judy.
And Colts on the 26 from
Judy's going to throw up. He stole my shine. I hit 2,000 yards and he stole my shot.
Last run, it looks like we have a player who's shaken up. So they'll come up after the gain of seven.
Okay, Judy Blue.
Three. Now Wilson. That's
nice.
Okay,
Webinar.
Down on the other side of midfield.
This is
the
not the drill.
12-2 now on the year. And they come
it's
up pretty
solid year.
Here. Winners of three straight.
I feel like if we got that. Pack would be over the moon. Oh, that was a Montreal Washington play back there. That was surprising.
So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10.
Games like these are your guys. Nice way to read that, Russ. Russ does much better when we run the ball. That's all I'm saying.
On first down, Kurtz. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight.
I'll take that.
This defense
Damn,
Rams,
so we'll be out wide.
Played extremely well last week in that win over Green
Do you
Bay.
Like these?
You know what stood out to me on tape? The way they were flying to the football. So that tells me that they've got all their assignments down, and they're playing with
Oh, Russ is running.
And down inside the 15.
I couldn't see him.
The rush rushing numbers for Wilson, maybe down from earlier in his career.
They gonna show it?
Still a threat to go, showing it there, picking up the first down.
That's multiple times now. He's tagged them with a big gain with his legs.
There we go.
Really showing off some nice awareness.
There we go.
And the ability to correctly realize when he's got a chance to tuck it and go himself.
I was definitely way off. I wanted to see how close I was.
Now a first and 10 at the 11. They run the counter. Kurtz, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1 yard.
For a second, I thought I got hurt there.
Bring up second and 11. To throw is Wilson. On the throw, let him too much that time.
I tried my best to get there, Russ. I'm sorry. Here we go. Here's third down. You're too busy dicking around. Oh! That's a tutty. Oh, Montrell, too. Good for you, Montrell. Watch out for him this season, guys. He might do something.
So now the second drive offensively coming up for the Denver Broncos. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. Look, they're on the road. So getting the 7-0 lead was huge for them, right? Imagine getting up two touchdowns on the road, taking the crowd out of the game. It'd be ideal.
Dude, Montrell's being highlighted. Oh, it's because Judy's out, isn't
it? Here's second and 10. There's Wilson to throw. Got an open man here. It's KJ Hamler.
And I was worried there for a second. It's like, oh no, Russ passed to me. Like running over to it. I get that TE angle.
There's Wilson.
Dude, Albert was gone.
And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 19 yards there on the catch
just
and
keep
run.
Doing your thing, Albert.
So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 38. Now a give right side. Kurtz.
Oh my god.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Bro. Bro. Suck at that one.
Now Wilson.
Fuck. That was my bad.
To take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target,
I think Russ passed
good.
Me.
That one falls incomplete.
On third down, Wilson. He's got his
nice
receiver. That's Tim Patrick.
Timmy Pats.
The Broncos first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Let's go for a nice read.
Now a handoff up the middle. Kurtz.
It's a 6 yard. Is that Bobby Wagner?
Gets him to second and 4.
Bobby.
Now it's Wilson. He'll get that complete to Albert.
Nice.
And he'll be taken down as that will take
us
to the end of the first quarter of play. Broncos football as we begin.
Russ is having himself a game.
As they go to work on a first and
deserves
goal.
It.
Wilson. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
Are you kidding me?
And now the Rams have got it.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, dude? I don't think we can challenge. Get away. Do you hear that shit? Dude, I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Denver's offense ready to go again. And they'll be looking to atone for last time's mistake of fumbling inside the red zone. Certainly don't want to do that.
I was not even pressing X.
So much emphasis placed on red zone offense. I mean, you have periods devoted in practice.
That's what we wanted.
Because everyone knows how vital it is to put points on the board when you've entered that part of the
game. That was a great block by Montreal.
Nothing, that's difficult for a team to handle.
And difficult, and now we'll see if they can make it less difficult on themselves on this drive. They go play action with Wilson.
Oh.
Knocked away. It's incomplete.
That's a nice job there because you.
That was a nice job there.
Winning coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties.
I thought we had it.
He's able to knock that one away.
Wilson. And we're going to be off target and incomplete.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we
try to run it here soon.
If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got
taking
the hit, but incomplete. And he takes this one down almost all the way.
Timothy. Save some Patrick for the rest of us.
So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10, down at the 31.
Nice.
Short of the 25, and that's
a little fiver. I'll take a little fiver.
The first down run got five. Here's second and five.
I was looking at the NFL records, and I did not realize we set the record for like 350 yards that one game.
Just outside of the 20.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys
that
were
watching
here,
the game.
Are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
Firing quickly here, and that's complete.
But Russ fires quick. Exactly.
And they're going to get this down inside the 15.
He's a quick trigger. Oaks getting some time. Hey, at least we got past the the first down. I was about to say the line of scrimmage.
I'm gonna
embarrass myself in front of everyone. Nice pickup. What?
The throw took him a little too far at second down. Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. They go play action now. Wilson on the move to his left. Looking in zone, but it's
should have gone for the guy that was down in front.
Like
how we never do screens. We never do a running back screen. Like, fuck that.
These quarterbacks who can move. Defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged
him. Oh, my God.
Pass downfield that fell into play.
They do get eight out of the pitch and catch. However, it's fourth down.
Son of a bitch.
They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
Fuck.
And
Russ. Oh, no. I have an injured player.
The football going
damn,
back.
That was numb.
Let's
hit him with that fake zone chant. They'll never expect it.
They'll start this drive out on the ground.
Oh my God. We had no chance.
Bobby Wagner, the all-pro, in on the tackle.
Yeah, Bobby.
Second
Bobby.
Quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game.
Bobby blew
up
that tackle.
I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth.
Yes, and let's go ahead and do it. Michael.
Throwing now, Wilson on first down. And he'll get it right back to Washington.
Nice.
Taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. On first and 10, it's Wilson.
Oh my God, this is working great.
And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. First down
like
now, but that clock rolling. Again, Wilson. And it's complete.
Nice, Montrell.
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, second and two. Now it's Wilson. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back.
Okay.
Now the Broncos are going to call
that was
the
good.
First of their timeouts.
That was good.
As they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds
we got lucky.
To go in the first half of play.
And they'll use him out of the backfield and sometimes quite a bit. They're just trying to get him touches any way they can. Four catches a week ago, there's another one right there.
From the red zone now, here's Wilson on first down. Sideline throw, it's complete.
Is he out?
And a nice
okay, here's
out. There of keeping the toes inbound.
Sticks.
Second and three with the ball sitting on the front.
Game's not going to screw us over, so I do appreciate that.
Out of the gun, here's Wilson. And this is
yes.
Taken in by Hamler.
Yes.
Wilson with two first half
feast.
Passes. And the Broncos
we are feasting.
The, There again is the running back as he trots onto the field.
1 second left. This one. Hey, Russ. I believe in you.
Final play of the half. It's Wilson. And he'll go down in the end zone. Down
goes. Well, I guess we shouldn't have believed in Wilson. He should have just thrown it. Why'd we call that?
So now oh my God. The Broncos as they head back out there for their first possession.
Yikes.
Of the second half. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And
Jeez,
he can
back.
Only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up. They'll break the huddle. Come up on second and eight at the
20. This is Russ's pass.
Now Wilson.
This
is certainly a team that has proven it likes to target its backs through the air defensively.
I cannot believe Rush tried to throw it that far.
From the gun on third down, Wilson. And
Russ, I was calling for it. He should have passed.
They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down. And that's a really good job there defensively.
Safety's definitely going to come back and bite us in our ass. But it's okay. It's okay.
They'll run on first down. Kurtz.
Nice.
Bam. 50 yards rushing for him now to this point. The previous run good
okay
for
with that.
Nine. Here's second and a yard.
What a crazy game.
Back to throw, Wilson, and a quick throw here, that's complete, and they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line, off the play fake, here's Wilson, they're going for Hartman, but this is intercepted, picked off by Jalen Ramsey, and the Rams are going to get this back
so we get
to
for trying to go
34-yard line.
Hurry up, it never works out for us, except for the drive before halftime.
And Denver getting set to take the field.
See that negative yardage? We've beaten them back.
They'll start this drive out on the ground. And the big boys up front, they're going to stop it right at the line.
I can't.
Third quarter action here on Christmas Day. Hope everyone's having a blessed holiday season. Second and 10 right now. Got an open man, it's Washington. And a
okay, nice job.
Here, that double the workspace out to the 16. And it looks like we've got a guy set
definitely
here defensively. Six DBs in the game. From the shotgun, Wilson.
That is
incomplete.
That is certainly one way to frustrate a quarterback when there's extra defenders on the field. Dime package, lots of speed.
I was kind of going more towards the right there.
Now this Broncos offensive unit okay. Ready to head back out onto the field. They certainly caught a big break with that missed field goal. Instead of trailing, they hold on to that slim lead, and now we'll see how they play this critical fourth quarter possession. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up
this is how we're gonna handle
five.
It.
They'll keep it on the ground. Kurtz. Forward maybe to the line of scrimmage, but that's
because our guys get injured.
No gain in the play there, so they're left.
Our line is not what it looks like.
From the gun, it's Wilson. And this is going to be incomplete. Critical play in this football game.
Dude,
as they pick up the first
there.
Down, keeps rolling.
Has to be a little frustrating for them because they know that they pick up a first.
Was there too.
Here's the Denver offense now.
We deserve to lose this game. We definitely deserve. We're missing like everyone. We're missing Judy. We're missing most of our line.
First down, Wilson. Into the hands of Patrick left side. And from the 25, they work this.
See
to the
that block pickup on Aaron Donald? Dude's not going to choke me out or club me with my helmet.
Again on second down. Wilson. throw left side complete. That's Patrick. And he's out of bounds, able to take this one up to the 35.
Okay.
The battle in the trenches is never
risky.
More important than right now. This is third and inches. And he's going to have a Broncos first down as he'll get this up to about the 42. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10.
Nice.
The intended target. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8.
He's going to, like, block to save Russell's life every time.
From midfield now, here's Wilson. On the slant, he finds Washington. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line.
Attack.
Well, throw on first down with Wilson. He's going to launch it for Washington.
Oh, my God. We got so lucky. We got so lucky. Are you kidding me?
And the Broncos answer back with a touchdown of their own to take a fourth quarter lead.
Jesus Christ.
And our lead changes hands now.
Oh, my God. That went right through his hands.
Yeah, they just gave up a touchdown the other end, so they knew there was time getting short. They had to put something together here, and they were able to do so. Retake the lead.
Come on, baby.
They'll try and run it here. And he'll get into the end zone. So now a field goal would only tie as they've upped their lead to 3.
Oh, God. Thank you.
Oh, my God, I can't believe what I want.
You got so lucky. Russ, you got so lucky.
And now this offense comes back out onto the field.
Okay. Turned it over somehow.
They'll start on the ground here on first down.
We did not hit that hole correct.
For by the defense.
We got too wide.
Stop it with 27
way
seconds
too wide.
Showing on the clock. This, in all probability, another run here on second and 8.
All we got to do is pick up a first
They'll
down.
Keep it on the ground. Kurtz.
Go.
Yeah. Just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
Busted.
Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play.
I'll do it again.
On first down, Kurtz. And he's going to get a
nice
gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right of the yard.
I'll just kneel it.
So he'll take a knee here to wrap this one up, and he's going to
win
the game.
That's
he was
up.
Sensational.
The game's like, you got up the line in 6 seconds. You did it. Stop getting too excited, game.
So this one will wrap up a Denver victory. And a little bit of a surprise, they lose the turnover battle, but wind up winning the ball game.
And this is very unusual.
That's what
because
champs are made
you know
of.
All teams stress winning the turnover battle as a key indicator to winning ball
yep.
games. So when you get something
game.
That goes against the grain, like the one we saw here, it's
like
quite the oddity. Now let's
but hey, a win. A win's a win. It's like the Raiders versus the Broncos from last year. We're better than. What's his name? Austin Eckler. Austin Eckler. We got lucky. We really did. Good night's rest is what I wanted. Simulate. Alright, we're gonna go into game 6 here. Against the fucking Chiefs. The fucking Chiefs. We're just gonna go for easy, I guess. Play the season game. Check the standings in the next one. see what the announcers have to say as well. They're going to be like, oh my god.
It's week 17 of the National Football League, and we'll see the Broncos' veteran running back has himself a season to remember on the ground with room to add to it. It's the Broncos and the Chiefs, and it's coming right up on EA Sports.
Now I'm confused. From one of the loudest so we are going to play at least 16 games, so this is going to be the last game of the season. Stadium here in Kansas City. Today we're set for AFC matchup between the Denver Broncos and the Kansas City Chiefs. Butter Stadium. Can't believe they didn't trade for him. Can't believe the Chiefs didn't trade for Aaron Rodgers.
And the officials here are going to pause the game for a second. Looks like there's an injured Chief on the field. Always unfortunate to see an injury, especially this close to the end of the regular season. We'll step aside.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. All right, that we chose the pass play. Guys, that one, I'll take the blame.
It always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw last game. This team does a nice job.
That did not work out well.
So now the second drive offensively coming up for the Denver Broncos.
Okay. And a three and out. Just run it down their throats, I guess.
See if they can do better here.
They should have a better opportunity because the nerves should be settled now. That first series
that was a good run. That was a very nice run.
Okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play as best we can.
You almost get a mulligan then on that first drive.
Sometimes it actually serves shot that way. You get a second opportunity. Nothing big happened. But then
I'm kind of just throwing, dude. Kind of just throwing.
These are his numbers from last week's contest. 20 carries, 82 yards.
One thing I do know, teams in the NFL don't treat this like a pitcher throwing a no-hitter. It's been mentioned all week long about going out and getting him the rushing title. He'll see the ball and he'll see it off.
Oh my god, that's a block on me, isn't it?
Yeah, he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
Thank God it wasn't me.
All for not for the offense.
All
I can think. Flag's gonna bring it back.
Oh, what a tough look for the offense because they see all that yardage lost and that ball walked back and then some behind the original line of scrimmage.
And able to use his blockers to
that was a good run though. Nice start.
To throw is Wilson. He's got his 6-5 receiver.
Timmy.
Tim Patrick, his fourth touchdown.
Let's go, Tim.
And the Broncos are within an extra point of tying up this ball game.
As a little grin.
DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective,
oh my God.
Those are the plays they dream of.
Correct.
I cannot believe that guy missed that tackle.
Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country, aren't it?
Big Sky Country.
Denver's offense now set to go.
We stopped him. Really like this read option. Allows me and Russ to.
They'll start on the ground here on first down.
Team up.
Here a pickup of 8, leaves him with 2 to go on second.
Just
down.
Gashing.
Another
right
fine
now.
Carry from the NFL's rushing leader, and quarterbacks typically dominating the MVP balloting, but I think you got to give this guy serious consideration, don't you?
I agree totally. I mean, he's leading the league in rushing, and let's face it, partner, the running back renaissance in the NFL, it's real.
Oh, I thought we had it.
You got to give him strong consideration for MVP talk.
55 rushing yards rushing for him as he's got the afternoon off to a great start. Now Wilson on first down.
That's complete. It's nice. Okobinu.
About the length of the football here, maybe a little less as they come up on second and inches. The Broncos at 13-2 on the year.
Jesus,
they've been playing
dude.
Their best football of the year, winners of four in a row.
Well, last week was a bit
too
of a nail
easy.
Biter, a three-point
oh,
victory, but it's also the kind of game that reveals the team's true character. They fought all the way and came out victorious.
Was it holding?
Down, and they may be going backward here.
Garrett holds.
Damn. He's trying to protect his quarterback's blind side. Got down for the hold.
You have one job over there. Make sure
okay.
that man does
oh,
not
Judy's
get hit.
Back as well.
So if you
that's,
have to hold
that's good.
Do so because they don't catch all of them. This time they did.
That was a nice big hold.
Well, these two teams had met up in Denver earlier this season with the Broncos winning that one. So if they can win again here in KC, they would pull off the season sweep. On second down now.
Okay. Quick pitching.
And very little there. He might have gotten
I thought I changed it again. Gosh darn.
Broncos football is going to be in quarter number two.
Yeah.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Oh my God.
And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's
easy
made at the Chiefs' 17-yard line.
Easy
Boy,
him.
A nice play there as they wind up converting on third and 15.
And let me come in here and just absolutely rip them to shreds.
Kurtz, this will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the
not see that.
8 yard gain, second and two. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second
That's,
and a couple.
You got this.
There's Wilson to throw.
Quick throw knocked away. It's a kick. I can't believe I can do it. There's like no way to do this to us. And then Russ is like,
excellent chance it ends up either as a touchdown or as a nice gain downfield.
Come on. Come on, no. No. Okay. Oh my God, dude. How do you not put your... That was so beautiful. Look at that. Like, and then he just... Oh my God. Dude, this is so painful. That hurts my heart. God damn it.
Needing the tough yards, they run it with their
first down. Oh, did you see this?
But he won't have
Look
the
at
touchdown,
this.
But
Look
he
this
will
go.
Have the first down as he's tackled at the two. They're able to keep the
stupid
drive alive 7 yards that time, and the decision to go
stupid.
For it proves to be a good
stupid.
One. On first down.
Right through.
That's
22 touchdowns for me.
Touchdown number 22 on the season. And the Broncos are in for six.
Holy shit.
So another rushing touchdown for him this year. Boy, he's found the end zone quite a bit so far. Charles, that now an even 20 scores on the season.
And you know how long?
You're welcome.
Well, look at the
say.
Running back, the man out of the backfield as he gears up to go again. And he's well.
Let's go. I want to pass. Here we go. The Russell route.
Throwing is Wilson. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there.
They gonna challenge that? I didn't
job
it.
Call it a gain of six on the play, and it'll be second down. Up the middle they go. Kurtz is able to get it down to the 25-yard line. A
Should
gain
have kept
of
moving.
Five, good enough for the first down.
Send him again with this.
Here's Wilson. And too
nope.
much juice.
They saw right. All right, we're gonna cross the earth.
Second
Sorry.
And 10.
Slants.
A very chilly day here,
it's
but
an
no snowing. I gotta say, if it's gonna be this cold, I want it snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy.
And he'll go out of bounds. Blasted that dude.
15-yard line. He had the touchdown earlier. This one's going to get him a first down.
Even,
and a good quarterback.
Like, press the sticks to do that.
If he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone up and downfield. He can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go for his own blitz scheme. Get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out.
What, Carolina? Are you talking like Carolina Super Bowl Carolina? Or are we talking like,
sort of scheme like that
Carolina this year Carolina?
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's awesome.
Trying to get that dagger.
Got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
Meanwhile, on third down, they take a shot at the end.
They got to rush both times.
That's gonna hurt a bit because they needed to come through with a completion there. Now a drive that started with great field position.
Now that a drive that started with great field position is absolute shit.
Getting set to go again as we look at the back, heading onto the field again. He's in a...
What? Gonna play that game, Chiefs. Looks like you want me to.
They'll start this drive out on the ground.
Rushing title.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they reach the
football. Let's do that again.
And now it looks like they're gonna be in the hurry up. Right back to him on first down.
Okay.
2 yards the loss, second and 12. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. Play action. Now Wilson. Oh, he's gonna let this
shit
for the end zone.
Oh shit.
And this is taken in by
Oh my god, are you kidding me? I thought that was gonna be an interception.
A big play there. 52 yards.
Jesus,
and the Broncos will extend their lead in the final minute of the half.
And that's certainly an important score right there because they gave themselves a 2-score cushion heading towards halftime. Now you gotta force the other team out of
That's
their comfort
insane.
Zone.
I cannot believe
and it
Rush
changes
did
the
that.
Way you approach the second half as well. How you
Russ activate. He's rushing, he's rushing, he's rushing.
Well, we're probably not the first, but all of us at EA Sports certainly want to wish you and yours a happy and prosperous new year. And as a celebration of that, a big slate of NFL games on this Sunday, week 17. Second to last weekend with the NFL docket. Later tonight, the battle for Los Angeles, Rams and Chargers, 5:15 Pacific
okay.
at SoFi. And then on
Damn,
Monday night,
the Giants
Charles
are doing good.
On to Cincinnati, Bills and Bengals, two cold weather teams, and that will be a frigid Bob Brown
there.
Stadium. And they get him down, but not before
I had
he
no
takes
chance.
It across the 40-yard line. That one going for a gain of 11 and a Bronco first down.
I didn't watch it. I kind of want Timmy to get over 100. That'd be cool.
Now a handoff up the middle. Kurtz. 116 yards rushing now for the NFL leader coming into
That's
this
what I'm talking
game.
About. We're having
Six
a nice
yards
game.
On that last play. Here's second and four. Now Wilson. Finding his big receiver, Patrick, over the middle.
Where's that put him at?
And they're going to get this to
he's
about
close.
The 44
I know he's close.
Line. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 44-yard line. Up the middle they go. Kurtz, solid running on the carry, but still brought down just inside of the 40.
That's a spot. I feel like we should bump the games back down a minute.
From the 39, Wilson. This one complete to Jerry Jeudy.
Okay.
And they're going to work this down to about the 32-yard line.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes.
I like double slants.
But oh, so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. Buying time to his left. The improv
oh,
on the scramble what? There gets him six, and it'll be second down.
He says, I'm running. Let's ride.
Now a handoff off the middle. Kurtz, and he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. Yeah, he's got it.
That was a good pass. I think Russ deserves his touchdown. Pick here. He's out. Nope. He's throwing a touchdown to our man. Okaloki.
Three touchdown passes now.
Waving
the Broncos
on.
Have retaken a third quarter lead. There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. He's been a good workhorse.
Sail
we
dig.
Use the word workhorse a lot, but he's been a good workhorse for him in this one.
No doubt about it, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's what you're looking for if you're a back, because that means everything's coming together for you. Big guys up front have created space. You've run through it. You've probably gotten some help even from the wide receivers.
Like 140 yards.
As opposed to block.
Nice. Yeah, everyone's pitching. Just knew we could bust a big run on that, and allows us to not be like
Now it's Wilson. He'll get this one to Patrick. He's tackled a yard short of the.
That's 100 for Patrick, isn't it? That's 100 for Patrick. Yes, it is. It's 100 exactly, dude. Let's go. What a Cinderella story.
Now quickly to Judy. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 12 yards there as they
that number 12 is
going
to turn around like he would do to me.
These guys are running offense like you drive. The kettle is down. Stomp down. How about that? Back-to-back
conditions. They do.
They are rolling.
So much for being conservative and running that football. And he'll get this out past the 45.
Another six.
It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make
surprise
it a second and four.
Cycle me out with any other running backs. They're just like, it's all you, buddy. Be you.
Wilson. Looking middle, and
it's in. Do we have Washington in? No. Good things are gonna happen.
Now Wilson. Got a man, it's Judy complete. And he will have a Broncos first down by about a yard. It's a gain of five on third and four.
Trying to suck up the entire clock.
Up the middle they go. Kurtz. And he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
I'll take four.
Following the pickup.
Take a lot more than that, but I'll take
six.
Four.
From the shotgun, Wilson. He's gonna find his running
nice.
Back. It's complete. And he'll be brought down.
Way
to
sneaker in there, Rushy.
Made at the Chiefs 32-yard line.
Russ is like, what'd
they
you call me?
He's
like, Russy.
There, the
ain't no hussy, Russy.
On first down, Wilson. And this one is gonna be off the mark, too far out in front.
That's
under
enough,
four
man,
to go
enough.
Now as they come up on second down. Now it's Wilson. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And that could be incomplete.
Wilson came to visit, guys. Mike Wilson.
This is the Wilson. Again, Wilson.
Oh, is that a first? Damn.
Short, maybe by about a yard, if that. So the completion results there in
my Russell
yards.
Distracted me from the drive.
Simple drag route here, lines up out left and tried to work his way back across the field. You probably saw me twitch there, partner, because I think he wanted the ball a little bit sooner. By the time he looked it in, defender was right on him.
Are we going for it? Oh my god. Did he just run for a touchdown? Oh my god, he just ran for a touchdown. Go.
His first touchdown on the year. And the Broncos.
Oh my god. He said, get off me. I thought he was gonna get tackled by that guy. Get off.
That's certainly an important touchdown there. It makes this a two-score game.
But as we've seen, no lead is safe in this one with the way these two offenses have lit up the scoreboard. I would imagine that on their sidelines, they're both yelling at their defenses, hey, you want to get involved?
Yeah, this is a game.
Now this offense back out, set to go for their next drive.
It's the Chiefs' chance. What do you think? I'll take an HB draw. Okay, gotta run this time, Wilson.
They'll start on the ground here on first down.
It's a good run. That was a good run.
Past the 30 to about the 33-yard line.
Nice six-yarder.
So it's Bronco football as we get your reset here.
Right,
so they come
this
up
one.
On second down, and they can get another run like we just saw. We'll likely put an end to this thing. They'll keep it on the ground.
Fuck.
Hurts.
And hit the wrong hole.
Only up to about the 35.
And now should've hit the left of the hole.
To go, we get another pause in the action. A tie.
Russ.
They'll run the option on third and short yardage.
Oh, he got so lucky.
First down. It won't be by much. He needed three.
Thank goodness.
And not three, barely. But
thank
the mark
goodness.
Shows first down.
They're just gonna feed the beast.
Now a handoff up the middle. Kurtz.
Man,
nothing
it.
Much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it. This, in all probability, another.
That was an injury timeout.
Up the middle they go. Kurtz. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40.
I can never break that.
Now gonna use the last of their timeouts.
That's 69 points
to
combined.
To one there after giving up the first down.
Let's go.
Now a handoff up the middle. Kurtz. And past the
yes,
way to fall forward. A yard or two,
oh my
shy
God.
Of the 30.
And
hold on.
They're dropping like flies.
Run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. But not what you want to see this late in the season. The medical staff is going to check on him. And we'll step aside for a moment. Give him five on the carry there. And it'll be second down.
You just want to push me in. I totally take that. Right now, I'm honestly trying to get over 200 yards now.
Line, I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine.
Well, that's a carry they have to be satisfied with. And throughout this game, they've been satisfied with what
he's
given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, he's the guy they've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks.
Fuck
yeah. To keep handing it to him and keep picking up good yardage.
Fuck yeah.
7 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long. Another yard would probably
see
put this thing in the books.
It's
second and one. Up the middle they go. Kurtz. Call it a gain of 11 yards, and that should just about do it.
It carries like that. That's how they're going to continue to salt this
got it.
Away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move.
And he's across.
And rub it in. Rub it into the Chiefs' faces.
That one should just about put a cap on this game. So he had a nice run to get him down there. Was stopped just short of the goal line, but they go right back to him.
Good
CD,
game.
He delivers to finish the drive off.
A little extra determination there, don't you think, partner? You notice he didn't tap on his helmet and say, get me out after the run down.
Hi, Wilson.
So that last touchdown sealed it there, partner, and then the kickoff there being just a formality to knock
so
the final seconds off and
down,
send
me.
Everyone home.
The downs. The downs. Wow. D. Johnson. Fuck. We almost sold. Oh, we did! We did! Yay! Okay. Yes, I do. Four? Yes, please. And I guess... Yeah? You guys down with that? Okay, we're still waiting to unlock more abilities, though. Alright, let's go ahead. We're back down to 7 minutes. 8 minutes is just too long. Too long. Advance the week. Alright. Facing off against the Chargers. Skip speed. Strength. Lock her in. Simulate. Bonus. Extra. Okay. Let's go ahead and set our goal. I can definitely break two tackles, bro. That's way too easy. It's easy points. Alright, let's view the playoff picture. Real quack. Wow, the Commanders. Shaping up to be us versus Tom Brady. That son of a bitch. Let's go win our last game of the season. Here we go, Broncos.
It's the National Football League on EA Sports.
Just holding the ball.
And we'll see the Broncos' veteran running back in the midst of what's been the
greatest performance in the history of performances. Run the entire game. That'd be pretty funny. I'm just like, you know what? We're going for it.
Wilson gonna come out throwing. Oh, he's gonna take a shot right away. And that will be incomplete.
That was a good try.
Big hitter if they had connected.
We are not going to have a good time against the Chargers defense.
On second down, Kurtz, and he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11. Backed up here, tough spot, and 11 yards to pick up the first. On third down, Wilson.
God, I didn't want to block you.
Rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted.
Dude, that was an insane interception.
And the Chargers are going to take possession of the football as they force the turnover on the opening drive.
I really don't think you can fault the decision-making here because your offensive quarterback, they really had a big week last week, and you're ready for them to go again here. Not the anticipated result, of course, but you definitely...
No.
So now the second drive offensively coming up for the
Denver
Broncos.
Just forget that drive existed. And we're going to run. Start it, because that's what we always do. Oh, they turned it over too. Just a Spider-Man meme. Just like, oh my god,
to about the 26 here. These two teams matching up for the second time this year. Their first meeting back in October, week 6, and it was the Broncos getting the road victory, so they'll look to take the season seriously.
You like that block, guys?
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9.
Blowing guys over.
17 yards, and now they've got it first and goal.
Okay.
Now a handoff up the middle. Kurtz, 5 yards, a good run there, and now second and goal.
Fiber. Little five guys.
To throw is Wilson. And did he get the feet down? No.
Did he? Definitely not. Definitely not.
It's incomplete.
That was horrid.
They'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal.
Like
operating from the gun, Wilson. And this is
there you go. See the signature.
A great effort there. His fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Broncos take.
What a year from the team. What a year, guys.
And Denver getting set to take the field.
Thank goodness.
Coming back out here, plenty of energy, ready to roll, looking to just add to what they have been doing after scoring a touchdown, Charles, their last time out.
And that's a great feeling to have on the sideline, knowing you just won the
battle. Dude, I was spamming my stiffy. I'm gonna give them the old stiffer.
Because they know they have the upper hand on that defense right now.
First quarter's party
second
over.
Quarter about to begin from Denver. It's the Broncos in possession of the football.
Like that.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down.
There were some and good blocks too. Morgan Fonz.
Right around 3 yards, but no
Morgan,
more than that.
No.
Second down.
No, Morgan, no. Just name your dog Morgan.
From the 39, Wilson.
Sorry, Russ. I didn't think you were going
to
just pass to me.
Get this back to their own 34-yard line.
I feel so bad. Dude, why does Russ always fucking pass me when I change routes for him? Like, just not even paying attention. I was paying zero attention. I was just like,
well, look at the running back, the man out of the backfield as he gears up to go
again. Let me take over.
He's just been looking for some space. Yeah, I'm not going to pin it on him or the offensive line, but they need to get this run game going better.
Sometimes you just have to credit the defense. They came in with a plan themselves.
Trying.
So I think now you try to mix things up a little bit. Get the ball in the hands of some other people, find some other playmakers, but always let the defense believe that he's still a threat.
I was gonna say,
don't forget one.
No, don't take him totally out of the game.
So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. From the gun on third down, Wilson. He's got his
there we go.
Receiver, that's Tim Patrick. And able to
there we go. Big Russ pass.
Just a yard on that last run. From the gun, it's Wilson. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Patrick. And he'll be hauled down
incomplete.
At about the 30-yard line.
He said incomplete.
Broncos on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. They're up against a 3rd-and-1 situation.
Oh, my God, bro. That was sketchy.
And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. A little surprise pays off on 3rd-and-1.
Just a little
pass
surprise.
Instead of run. Gets him 15 yards. 2 minutes remaining in the first half. 10-7, our score.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there. And they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
Second
multiple
24.
Players combined for their team's first sack of
second
the game.
And 24.
So after the sack, a scenario you certainly don't work on too often. Second and 24. They go play action now. Wilson.
Oh my God. Dude, just put that ham out there and said feast him. Feast.
So it's all down to this, week 18 on the NFL schedule.
It's all down to this.
They'll start this drive out on the ground. Now this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Chargers
okay.
Going to use their 3rd and final timeout. As they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. That's complete. It's Okuobunam. And they bring him to the ground.
Can we get up there? Okay, we can definitely get another playoff.
First down now, but the clock continues to move.
Bench.
Throwing is Wilson. This will be caught. Judy.
Perfect. Fucking perfect, boys. All I'm going to do is call timeouts.
Now Wilson on first down. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far at second down.
And I tried.
They go play action with Wilson.
Oh my god. Easy money for him. Okay, Wilson's on the pistol. Russell fucking around.
So now look at the Broncos as they head back out there for their first possession of the second half. And Charles, it feels like we're set up for a good second half here. Came out of the locker room, one score game. Now the lead has already changed hands. Well, this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that
shocked
lead right
H
back.
Option.
Yeah, and it feels
this
like you're
has
going
a lot
back
going
forth,
on. I like it.
Like a tennis match, right? And we're just, you know, it's just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How are they going to go out doing it? A little bit of a challenge
okay.
for each side trying to match
got
each
first.
Other.
You can just kind of sense
want.
The momentum turning here. It's first and 10. Here's Wilson to throw. This is Hamler on the receiver.
Hambone was just wide open.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he
right there
for
Wilson.
The it'll be a pickup of 16 and a Bronco first down.
Right there for us to just feast on.
Now Wilson. Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes.
Marlon Mack.
Khalil Mack in there for sack number 85 of his great career, moving him past Hall of Famer Howie Long on the all-time list.
The guy who works on Deal or No Deal is a Hall of Famer.
Wilson over the middle, complete to Judy. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. He's up to 87.
Those are the kind of drives we want, though.
And it's a first down. Up the middle they go. Kurtz, and not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around.
Yeah, that
the
guy
scrimmage.
Starched me.
Action to this point in the
starched
third quarter,
me.
Just a 3-point game, second and 10. Here's Wilson. Open man Hamler, that's complete. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30.
That might be a little bit better.
Wilson. Open man,
yes.
Judy, and he will have a
knew that one might be a little bit better for us. I was correct.
Welcome back now to Denver. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a few goals separating
these
two teams as we get
Broncos
set in the fourth quarter.
Let's ride. Broncos Lance.
They'll throw let's on ride. First down with Wilson. To the sideline, wow, what a catch. Doesn't get a lot out of it, but he is able to keep the feet in bounds.
He's trying.
Second and six from the eight. Now a handoff up the middle. Kurtz.
Yes.
Touchdown of their own to take a fourth quarter lead.
Yes.
So partner was a passing game that drove them down the field, but when they get close, they trust that man in the backfield. And
well,
he took them.
I was gonna trust in Russ, but you know what?
Set to take God. Over, the Broncos offense trots back out. And they will be looking to answer
bitches.
The touchdown. Their defense just surrendered. Still a good chunk of time remaining here in the fourth quarter and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one. And
okay.
It gets this up just shy of the 30
shock
to the
29 option.
Before he's out of bounds.
Oh.
Second and six, just inside the 30. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. That's caught left side by Judy. So 5 yards here,
let's go
final
read option.
Of the play. And
I do like the read.
A third and just a yard. And they'll try and run the option to pick it up. Nice little juke. And that one will go for 13 yards on the keeper. And
okay.
A first down.
Rush just gets injured.
No
oh my god, dude, that's like a
speed,
nightmare
even at the quarterback position as he keeps
we
it himself
do not
and
need
turns
that.
It into good yardage.
And it still takes time for a defender to react, even as quarterbacks carry the ball more and more in today's NFL.
Spicy meatball.
Just disbelief and realize, oh my goodness, he's running with the ball. He may be 8, 10, 12 yards downfield at that point.
Off the play fake. Here's Wilson. A quick throw knocked
Let's switch.
In this game, offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure.
This is his play.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40.
Almost too far.
So from Charger territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 38. There's Wilson. Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down.
Damn, dude. Our line.
Joey Bosa from his outside linebacker
ugly.
Spot gets him down there for a loss of four. Now, this has been a good march down the field, but now they're stuck looking at a second and 14. Another try after the first down sack. Wilson. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back complete. And they're going to work this down to about the 32
yard line. Bone. We got to get closer for Manis.
50 yards from this spot, so what can they do to get closer now on third down?
A first down, that's what we can do. Fuck yes.
First down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Throwing now, Wilson on first down. Right back to Judy, and it's complete.
Damn, dude, Judy almost got through.
Down right at the 15-yard line. Less than two to play with just a field goal separating these two sides.
He decided to run a hitch route. It really helped to have a guy who can turn it loose. And boy,
so nervous.
In there on that one.
So nervous right now.
But it worked really well.
On second down now, Kurtz. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. 56 yards rushing for him now as he's carried it 13 times. Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. And the pass is...
Oh, my God. Yes.
Judy.
Judy.
The second
Judy Bloom.
And the Broncos have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter.
That man was lost. Number six.
Congratulations and zero relaxation.
He was running towards nothing.
So the Broncos coming out now.
It's our time to shine, boys. Let's do it. Run the ball. Far and fast.
Now a timeout called for by the defense as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play.
Pick up four.
They'll keep it on the ground. Kurtz. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line.
It's like, what, 3.5?
Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with 65 seconds remaining.
Oh, it's a nickel
set here defensively on third and inches.
Still want to be prepared for a pass.
Up the middle they go. Kurtz. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout as they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. It's first and goal and a late touchdown at this stage. Could officially salt this one away. Wilson wants to throw it.
Boom.
And that could seal it. It's a touchdown.
And this is obviously quite a performance. And most of the time when we talk about someone putting a team on their back, I think we're talking about
Russ put us on his back.
In this case, just a guy wide catching it, and he's done exactly that. Truly leading his teammates.
Here's the Denver offense now as they get set to take over here.
Perfect.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes in bounds. That'll give them 8 that time, and it'll be second in a couple.
Broncos Lance.
Now Wilson. And the pass is caught. Touchdown.
Another one.
Jerry Judy.
Just wanted to give Judy a nice day.
Catch. And the Broncos tack on another score as
they have dominated this fourth quarter. Well, this, of course, set up by the stop a moment ago on fourth down, and now that might be the score that puts this one.
How many does that give Russ? The game? This game.
Well, this was a fun one today if you like points. A lot of them went
great
on the
way
board.
To head
both
to the
offenses
playoffs.
Were clicking. Charles's defenses, meanwhile, have a little something to clean up before their next contest.
Yeah, neither end zone had a stop sign in it, did they?
I mean, we were
both sides visit it, and with frequency. Not fun to be a defensive prep on the offensive side of the ball. Those guys had a blast.
Even on
one
rushing
team
yards.
With a victory, even better for them.
So for the Broncos, it's one more win to finish the season as they wrap up with a sterling 15-2 record. And now they'll have the week off as they get set to go after a Super Bowl title.
Six touchdowns. I think that puts him in the club. Russell's in the club getting tipsy. Wait for it to load. Wait for it to load. Advance. Play the wild card week. I want to look at the stats. So there's the NFL. I want to see if Russell got his thing. Did I go to the wrong spot? I think I did. It's records in a passing touchdowns. Oh, come on, man. That didn't put him up there?
Damn it. Finished second in passing touchdowns, though. 4,500 yards. Yeah, that's a good season. Let's go ahead and do our side activities. Strength. Okay. Simulate. Cannot believe we finished 15-2. That kicks us. Back. Okay. Let's go ahead and advance the week. We'll look at the playoff bracket. Oh, shit. Okay. It's us versus the Ravens. Oof, they barely beat the Bills. Wow. Colts versus Steelers. Colts smashed them. Bengals versus Chiefs. Let's go, Bengals. That cat's shaping up. Got LA versus Washington, LA won. Green Bay versus Philly, Green Bay won. Fucking Panthers versus the Cowboys, I love that. Panthers won. The Cowboys will never win. Oh my god. Well, thanks for joining me, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I know it's a bit of a longer one, but we're just filling out the playtime on it. But I think we got it set down to 7 minutes, so I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.